Hello everyone, how's it going? Trumpet Master here, aka Charles, and welcome back to Orlando Kart Center's League of Legends round number 14 in season 21 in season 3. And yes, it's been looking really good for me, and actually this is not my normal kart, as you guys see. It's actually a lot different than what you see. You actually see a time chart and you have everything else around it, and you're like, what is this? This is not normal. I'm actually racing in a speedy cart today, because I'm not gonna spoil it yet. If you guys want to check out previous episodes, go check out those in the playlist in the description or in the end of the title screen in the end of this video. If you want to skip to that, you can get to that real quick. But and for those guys that have one click away, I'm gonna let them for a sec. And yes, so for spoiler alerts, I won the championship of Rental Heavy. Mathematically, I cannot be caught, so I'm like, you know what, I think I'm gonna enjoy myself for this round. I decided to take up one of their race carts and in the speedy rentals and just have fun with it. I'm going to be in the speedy heavy class, and it was actually a really fun race. There was only like 3 people in my class, so I was like, and I ended up winning it because of that. It wasn't a whole lot, so I was like, I'm going to enjoy it, have fun, and you know, try to give a perspective on like how the multi-class would work in this karting league that we've been doing, because you guys have always seen it in the videos where they pass me when I was in the rental. Now this is going to be a whole different perspective, and man, I had a new appreciation for these guys that actually do this for on a weekly basis for the rent, getting past all those rentals, because it's terrifying, but it's also a lot of fun. And yes, I'm going to go ahead and leave the rest of the video race play out for the race. I might come back at the end, I might not. I'm doing this in the middle. It's like 11 o'clock at night, 12 o'clock. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. I'll catch you guys later. Feel free to leave a like if you did. Feel free to not, if whatever you want to do. And to subscribe if you want to see more of this footage. And put a notification bell if you want to get notified when these things go up on YouTube. Yep, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys later.